All new at 11 tonight, surprise and anger at a Flint City Council meeting after hearing proposed cuts for next year's budget. Good evening, everyone. I'm Bill Harris. Thanks for tuning in. Flint Emergency Manager Darnell Early laying out his proposed budget for the upcoming fiscal year. Now, the plan calls for the elimination of more police and firefighter positions for the city of Flint. NBC 25's Hamid Baji was at tonight's meeting. He's in the newsroom with tonight's top story. Hamid?
Bill, one officer I spoke with said after hearing the proposed 36 position cuts to the police department, he felt like his soul had been ripped out. With the loss of the SAFER grant and a harsh winter straining the city's budget, Darnell Early says public services were forced to take a hit.
We've waylaid those cuts for a number of years, and we're at the point now where we, have no other alternatives.
Early's proposed two-year budget calls for 36 police department cuts, from 151 to 115 total staff, and 19 fire cuts, from 94 to 75 positions.
You cannot run a deficit in balancing or in providing services in a city. That's how the city of Flint got into trouble the first two times.
But council members say there have to be other options because the city still has excess funds.
We have a $5.3 million millage that was signed for at least 5 years. That's $25 million at the least.
The 19 fire department cuts come after the city lost its federal SAFER grant. And while other public works departments will also face personal cuts, the police department is being hit the hardest.
Crime's going to skyrocket. All response times are going to skyrocket, and your police services are going to be at a bare minimum, lower than the minimal staffing levels that we have today.
And officers say the number keeps getting lower.
We've lost over 200 police officers, and to take an additional cut is nothing less than a slap in the face.
Now, Early also says the cuts to public safety this year are necessary in order to keep the city on a path towards solvency, but says he hopes to avoid cuts to police and fire in the 2016 fiscal year. In the newsroom, Ahmed Badji, NBC 25 News. Bill. All right,